news starts right now.
One South Florida neighborhood is on the lookout for lemurs. They're not native to our area, and wildlife officials want to know how they got here. Whoever owns them could face serious trouble with the law.
FWC is trying to round up the cute little critters, and Local 10's Ian Margle is live with our story. Ian.
So the two of them were first spotted at this park here in Cooper City, just off of Flamingo Road and Sterling. One of them was actually spotted right there behind me. One of them has been caught. The other is still on the loose.
Lemurs are on the loose in Broward County.
Certainly not something we'd expect, but being in South Florida, it's not shocking.
The only place where lemurs are supposed to be seen out in the wild is Madagascar, not Cooper City or Southwest Ranches, where they were spotted on Thursday and Friday. First, the two primates were checking out Flamingo West Park, just off of Sterling Road on Thursday evening. One of them was seen skirting the canals in Southwest Ranches on Friday morning. Lemurs aren't monkeys. They're what's known as prosimians, and you need a Class 3 permit from the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission to keep one as a pet, which wildlife expert Ron McGill says is pretty common.
There are a lot of people who do have permits and do maintain lemurs, and they are very smart, so it's very feasible that one has escaped.
The lemur in Southwest Ranches was caught by animal control and turned over to FWC. But as for where the second one went, that lemur is still on the lam.
The lemur that's frightened, especially if these two were together, now they're separated, and the one that's remaining could be a little bit more frightened. These animals can give you a really, really nasty bite, so please don't try to approach it.
So FWC was able to get a hold of one of those lemurs. It is at a licensed facility where it will stay until FWC finishes their investigation. The person who actually owns these lemurs, they have not come forward yet, but they could be sighted at the end of that investigation. As for where that second lemur is, it is still out there somewhere. We are live in Cooper City. I'm Ian Margle, Local 10 News.